Ah, yes. America during the winter with tons of ice cold outside. They make for a great murder weapon, and they also make a really great snack.